see me? Wait. Please, I need your help. I don't have much time. They want to erase me. They want to erase who I am. They're coming.
Who defaced the pages of this manifesto? This is a disaster. This is poison. Who fed you this poison? It was the librarian, wasn't it? That snake. How did nobody see these being distributed? Cooper, get us some water. Sovereign water from the commissary. Where is it? Not the defaced manifesto. Where is it? Tell me, or I'll tell them.
But you are them. I don't know what you're talking about.
Child, where is it?
Where's what?
Please, Rock.
Our computer scrubbed the word poison. I have to check it out.
It's not like that, Derringer. I can handle this precal myself.
Look, I need to know if someone's poisoning the food and water supply in this place.
I am talking about this, you idiot. Poison for the mind.
It's just a manifesto.
Not just. It's been contaminated. These are the words of Zager.
Zager is dead. But I guess we could dig him up and shoot him again. Anything else, Murray?
What? That's not enough?
The girl's infected. Found reading contraband. Third offense. We are taking her to recalibration.
I didn't read anything!
I am in charge, Jill Derringer. You will put her in a confinement cell. There will be no recalibration without my authority.
Fine. Just do it before the arrival. And watch your step.
What's your step?
You ever shut up?
Bring her a blanket. I don't want her freezing to death before tomorrow.
Good evening, citizens of Metamorphosis. As we make our final preparations, we must be extra vigilant. Recent events have brought us the capture and killing of a man whose sinister, disgusting actions caused no small amount of grief. You know who I am referring to. I will not speak his name again. But even though he has been eliminated, other threats remain. Just tonight, another treasonist was attempting to infect the minds of our youngest and brightest with lies, masquerading as divine text. This Mimeo apostate will be dealt with in the same manner as the one who inspired him. Keep a watchful eye out for our Republic, my friends. And in return, she will watch over you.
Somehow. cameras. Can you see me? You can see me in there. Yeah. What's the difference? There's no way you can help me from there. You're just another pair of eyes watching me. Did you do that? Did you open the door? I don't know who you are or how you're doing this. But somehow you found a way into this place. Can you help me find a way out?
Hello. Please do not be alarmed by the sound of my voice. My name's Cooper. I am communicating with you in text-to-speech because it is too risky for me to use my real voice. I am the one who found the phone in the girl's room just a moment ago. I've returned the phone to her because she is in danger and I wish to help her. It seems you wish to help her too. I do not presume that you are as technically inclined as I am. So I will skip the occupational lingo and get directly to the point. The phone she's carrying is a link, giving you access to our facility's online network. It is called OmniView. By entering OmniView, you can easily move from one camera to another. To keep the girl out of sight, you'll need to scout ahead for her. The rest I'll explain as you go. Good luck. I'm sure you can hack it in this place. That was a joke, by the way. Sometimes my humor gets lost in translation. A good reminder. Use the cameras to see what's in the next room. I once spent some time stuffed in a locker. This may surprise you, but I wasn't very popular in high school.
Through without a pin code.
Sanchez.
Yes, madame.
Don't forget to give Hill the sodium thiopental injection.
Yes, madame. Huh?
This is P0 brand pepper spray. You can equip this for the girl in the bottom left corner of your screen. Each canister contains a single shot. It will temporarily disable guards, but be careful. Before long, they'll be back on patrol and angrier than ever.
I found some pepper spray.
That's strange.
Back.
Zager killed in firefight with Prizrak. The depravity of this man was boundless. Best to remove the comments section for the online edition. And change shot dead by Prizrak to killed in firefight by Prizrak. This way it suggests he was given a sporting chance. When the surveillance video of this day surfaces, and it will, it's going to require major surgery if they want it to look like justice.
Spray. You can open this, can't you?
What's that? I'm going after the subject.
Let go of me!
The paranoia is warranted in this case. A precal once found the key to the armory and stole a dozen tasers. Some OmniView abilities require battery power and will not work when the girl's phone is not well charged. You will probably find more batteries lying around this facility. You may also recharge the phone at a demon server or inside confinement rooms. This is one of the best games I own. Well, used to own. The graphics are beautiful. The Prizrak waged their campaign against Zager from this very room. The following conversation was recorded 2 months ago.
Listen, Prizrak, calling the man a menace doesn't give him the credit he deserves. Put another team on scrubbing through the footage.
I will, sir. Though so far the camera network hasn't been terribly effective.
Zager's a human being, not some phantom. He casts a shadow like the rest of us. And I'm giving you more than you should need to find him. Now, should that prove too difficult for you?
No, sir. I understand. Watch your step.
Recently, the children in Metamorphosis have become more brazen in their attempts to take things from the Prizrak. Surely, this was Zager's influence. Despite being obnoxious, this poster makes a valid point. The girl is less likely to attract attention if she walks softly. A fingerprint scan. It would be terrible if this got into the wrong hands. They would have a lot of power at their fingertips. Hint.
Prizrak.